Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So guys, I know I haven't seen you guys in a while and I am so nervous. It is like 1 in the morning, Wednesday the 24th, March 24th. In the morning I have an appointment because I'm getting surgery. I did not even expect to get surgery. I did not plan this. This was like all like just all of a sudden, and I'm excited about it. I will be getting, before I tell you guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to turn on that notification bell so you don't miss a next video of mine. But I am getting surgery. I am going to be getting LASIK eye surgery. So this is the last time that I'm going to be wearing glasses. Hopefully everything comes out great, everything comes out good. I'm gonna get my surgery and I'm just kind of scared and nervous, but yeah, my mom's going to be taking me. I'm gonna have her record. I think they do allow us to record, so I will be posting that for you guys. Oh my god, guys, I just can't believe it. Like, what? Like, those that do have glasses or contacts understand like the feeling. I know people that don't, they don't really, I feel like they don't really understand like how we see and how hard it is, and it just sucks because you just feel so blind. And I'm very excited, and I know it's gonna be life-changing because I don't have to be worrying about, oh, where are my glasses, my contacts, I need to buy more and everything. And it's like, I'm just very excited. Like, this is a very good investment on my eyes, and I just hope everything comes out normal or good, well. And my recovery is at least 6 hours of sleep. So I had my surgery at 7 a.m. and the doctor said to sleep at least 6 hours and that I should be good, but we will see. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the morning. Good night. Guys, it is the next morning and I'm getting ready. I think the nerves are starting to kick in a little more. But yes. How come this looks like the way the light is? It looks like I'm in a scary movie. Where are you going?
Was by Edinburgh?
Go. I was like, where are you going? I was like, because just got a little somewhere around and chicken down. I get it from you.
We are on our way to, is it Little Hospital? No, it's not. It's the office. We are on our way to the doctor's office. I'm nervous a little bit. Not so much. How do you feel? How do you feel that I'm getting surgery?
Why are you asking me?
Are you nervous? You're gonna see my eyeball open? Well, it's not open, but they're gonna pick up the little flap. I don't even know what it's called. I should know what it's called, and I don't know what it's called. I was looking at TikTok videos of LASIK surgery. I shouldn't have done that. Because I was like, oh, does that hurt? Because
no, your dad got it done.
Yeah, he said it didn't hurt. I called him. I didn't tell you. I had called him, and then he told me that it's not gonna hurt, that I'll be fine, that I'm gonna be like in shock when I'm able to see.
When you open your eyes to get up.
Uh-huh. We're here already. I'm a little nervous, but they're still closed. They woke up late. But I am starting to get nervous. I thought I was nervous, but I think I'm starting to get nervous. I'm scared. There's already people waiting outside. And I'm getting LASIK here at the Manrique Custom Vision Center. So I didn't really get to talk to you guys. It was dark in the car and everything, but we're here and they cleaned my eyes. They already numbed them. So now I was just waiting for a little bit.
until it's time. So I'm getting a little nervous, but I'll be fine. It's not even a long procedure, but I already feel my eyes getting numb. So today's gonna be a resting day for me. I'm gonna sleep all day, they said. So it's currently like 7:45, and yeah, I'm so nervous. They already cleaned my eyes. They already prepped them for surgery, everything, so I cannot touch my eyes or nothing at all. But guys, she like, say goodbye to your glasses, and I don't know what. They're here in the bag. So, I won't miss you. But now it's just the waiting game. And then look at my shoes. Those are the new, these are the new Yeezys. So, just kidding. But yeah, I need to really relax. I already feel my eyes like, I already feel them. Like, they feel, not that they feel tight, but my lids, I don't know how to explain it. Can you see me? I'm out, I'm alive. But we are on our way to get something to eat and go home, and I have to sleep all morning so I can log into my class at 2. But other than that, it was good. Just very, very fast and nerve-wracking. But he made me feel
comfortable. It was just me that I was really nervous, and I was a little tense. And he's like, just relax, just relax. And I'm like, I'm trying.
Okay, guys, I have not seen myself. I have not seen. I just woke up, and I'm very scared to see. I don't want to open my eyes. Okay. Ready? I'm scared. I'm scared to see. What if I can't see?
Can you see?
I can see. I just feel very groggy.
You just feel that? Why are you crying? Why are you crying?
I'm very sensitive to light right now, so it's like really dark in my room. They like put me to sleep like really bad.
Now we just chill.
This is crazy, guys.
She doesn't even care. Why are you crying? Can you see me like clear?
Yes, mommy, I can see you.
Don't cry.
I can see you, and I can see Naomi.
Don't cry.
But they said my vision is just gonna get clearer and clearer. I don't see like, oh my god, perfect clear, perfectly like super super clear. I do see, but I'm just so nervous, guys. It's so crazy. Yeah, I can't believe I freaking did it. Okay, guys, so when I took off my glasses, the things, when I opened my eyes, I think it's because I was still like asleep. I'm still like half asleep. I'm gonna go back to sleep, but I just had to attend this session for school. Like I can see, it feels like it just makes me emotional because like I've always been blind. Not like super blind, you know, like where I can't see at all, but it just, I had astigmatism. I don't even know how bad my vision was, but tomorrow I have an appointment just to go so they can look at my eyes. But I'm gonna go after, take my exam, because that's what I had to attend the session for. It was like a review for the exam, the class that I'm taking right now. The exam that I'm gonna take tomorrow for it's a really hard class. I'm failing the class by like 4 points, so I think a lot of people are. So they made this tutoring session to help everyone, so hopefully it helped. But yeah, guys, it's like, I'll tell you guys more about my experience when I'm like all there, but just know that I can see, and I'm just gonna go back to sleep. I look horrible because I'm just so tired and I feel so groggy, but I will see you guys when I'm in a better mood. Hi guys, so it's already the next day after I had surgery. It's already been more than 24 hours. It's been like, what, a day and a half? So I can see. I am so thankful I can see. Like, this is no joke. It's so crazy how clear and I can see everything. Like, everything. I could see everything, and it's so crazy. I can read the stop signs. I could see the street signs. I could see little things that I never would be able to see. Like, I can see right here up close. Like, before, when I would just take off my glasses, like, the stuff right here that's in front of me, like here on my desk, was blurry. Like everything was blurry. Like I know, oh yeah, that's a cup, but it was blurry. It wasn't clear to me, and now everything's clear. Like it feels like if I were to have my contacts on without having contacts on. And I'm very thankful and blessed. Like I didn't even expect to even go and get LASIK. Like it was not in my plan or in my agenda for this year at all. It was just all random.
I don't know what I did. I think I saw an ad, and I don't even remember, honestly. Or a friend, she posted on Facebook, and I was like, oh, let me see. And it said, enter your email. So I entered my email, and then they ended up calling me, and they booked me for a free consultation. So I was like, okay, it's free. So I went in, and then I got scheduled for the surgery 2 weeks later, and I had my surgery yesterday, and it was the best thing ever. Very best thing ever. Like, whoever has glasses or contacts or is just blind, like, you guys would love to get this. Like, it is the best thing ever. Like, I am so thankful, and it's just so crazy, like, how I could see. Like, I know a lot of people that can see, that do have great vision, really don't understand, or they may not understand how, like, how bad it sucks to be blind, because it really sucks really bad. And now I just wake up and I can see. So every time I get up, or every time I go to sleep, I mean, I have to wear these shields. They look like skiing, like a little skiing mask. So I have to wear these every time I go to sleep. Very fashionable. So yeah, I have to wear these. But I noticed I woke up in the middle of the night because I felt my eyes very dry. And well, these things, I guess I took them off. I don't know what I did in the middle of the night. And I had them, like this, like this. Like, I don't know if I picked them up and I just left them there or what. But I woke up and my eyes were very dry. So I hurried up and I woke up, and I put drops, because no, like, you have to keep your eyes moist for the first month. And well, at least the first 2 weeks. So they gave me my antibiotics, they gave me two medications, and then one is like little drops to keep your eyes moist and like not dry. And so I've been using them. But guys, it's amazing. Like, I cannot stress it. It is freaking amazing. I just want to say I'm so thankful that this is possible, because it's just amazing, and I'm not gonna get over it, guys. I'm not gonna get over it. It's just amazing. And I cried when I first opened my eyes, because it's like, it's amazing. But anyways, so the important information. So I got my LASIK surgery done at the Manrique Custom Vision Center in Edinburgh, Texas. I believe there is a center, or one of his places, also in San Antonio. I don't know if there's only those two locations in Edinburgh and San Antonio, or if he has more. So it was with Dr. Manrique. I know he has a Facebook page or Instagram, but guys, it is amazing. He made me feel comfortable. He made me feel very good. The staff there was incredible. I didn't have no problems with anybody. Everybody was very informative. If you had questions, they informed you with everything. I did do a payment plan. They have a payment plan. They have one for 2 years, and they have one for 3 years. So the total cost of the surgery and your appointments and everything is $4,200. The payment plans have no interest at all. So basically, it's with it's kind of like the care credit. I think it is. No, mine's not the care credit. It's Alpheon or something like that. And that credit card is for your eye surgeries. It's for plastic surgery. It's for your teeth. Like, basically, like, medical, like, stuff. So I did get approved with that credit card. And no interest for 3 years. So I'm gonna be paying like $117, $100, around there. Not pricey at all. It's not bad at all. And yeah, guys, I'm just so happy I did it. And basically, they talked to me. They checked my vision like four times, I don't even know exactly. But I was going with different people. I guess they were just to make sure it was accurate what they were getting or something. I don't know, honestly. And then they were checking my eye pressure, and then they were, what else did they do? I guess they were measuring my eyes and just all of that good stuff, so they could know for surgery day. And then yeah, just so exciting. But on the day of surgery, I was nervous. That's when it hit me, because I've been in nursing school, as you guys know, that I've been in nursing, and I don't have time to upload. I'm always busy. Like, today I had an exam. And the only reason why I'm recording right now is because we got out early, and well, I have clinical tomorrow, so right now I don't really have nothing to do because I got ahead of work in spring break. So yeah, but yeah, so basically I paid $4,000. Dr. Manrique is a good doctor. I didn't have no bad experience with him. I went today for my checkup. I have to go back again in 2 weeks just so they could see my progress. But other than that, it's amazing. Like, my eyes feel good. Like, I'm not in any pain. It wasn't painful. I was nervous. I was scared when I was laying down because it felt like they were sucking my eyeball out. But it didn't go nowhere. It didn't come out, obviously. But it was a very fast procedure, as you guys saw. But I do recommend anybody who needs LASIK or who needs to see to get it, because it is the best thing ever. It's just amazing. Like, I have no other words. I don't know how to explain it because it's the best feeling ever.
Are you gonna cry?
No, I already cried. But yeah, guys, thank you guys for coming along with me on this journey. Thank you so much for just watching my videos, liking my channel, subscribing. That just really helps. I know I don't post a lot, but just thank you for supporting me. So yes, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to turn on that notification bell so you don't miss any next video of mine. I guess I will see you guys soon, hopefully.